I just left a massage, came to my favorite coffee shop, having an avocado toast, and just enjoying my morning listening to Lexi's music, because she's in Miami right now and I miss her. And I'm supposed to be in Miami this weekend for Rolling Loud, but I have to record on Saturday and Sunday, so, you know, your girl gotta do what she gotta do. So, that's it. What's up? It's Friday. I think that's why I'm really happy today. Can you guys hear me? Yes?